the three-point shot, shooting 61% from three-point land.
And Julius Randle, a steal, and a slam. Defense to offense, so the Lakers have turned that momentum right back in their favor, up 81-66.
Their biggest lead of the evening thus far, and David Fizdale says, look, guys, we got to stop playing so lackadaisically. This young team is hungry for a victory.